that's definitely fire. So I think we're on the right path. On the way to Jim Brenner's cabin that burned down. And once this burned down, he moved out to Lucin, right over those mountains. So you can get from right over those mountains and take back roads across this, the power lines. Take those, that road all the way up to here. Yeah, we found it. There's some more burnt wood. Yep, this is definitely it. Yep, you can see where his trailer was.
There's bones in this. It's like, I don't know, mouse or something maybe. That's nasty. Hey, there's a shovel over here in the ground.
Thank you.